The Philosopher's Stone in alchemy was said to be a white stone with the substance of wax, which could somehow, through secret alchemical processes, become red.